Moving on.
I admit, it looks better than the last couple of towns we came through. Now that you mention it, it does feel kind of homey.
It's settled. This town is where we'll set up our new base. We just have to find a spot that's defensible. Maybe with some room to expand. If that screamer sees me, it's bad news.
Uh-oh. Plague zombie over there. Not a fan of this place.
Yeah, I've got a bad feeling about this.
Time to settle down. Preferably with some good looting nearby.
Nothing more to see.
Let's do this the right way for once and find someplace safe.
Well, I guess Christmas just came early.
Time to settle down, preferably with some good looting nearby.
I guess I can take a quick breather. Whoa, check this out.
It's time for us to find new digs.
Time to move on. That's enough for now.
Brainless around.
I'm here and getting started. This is a heap, but maybe we could make it our heap. I guess we're good. Time to claim this place and move in.
I like that idea.
First priority has to be gathering materials. We'll need them to improve this place.
You know, it'd be great if you could go scout out a place for us.
No room for that. I'm glad we've already got a start on building this base up into something real. If that screamer sees me, it's bad news.
Hey there. We could really use some help from you folks.
I'll be right there.
Thanks.
Where they're like rats in the damn walls. Okay. Okay, the work's done and this outpost is ready for use. Might be a safe spot to rest for a few.
jackpot.
Okay, the work's done and this outpost is ready for use.
But as nice as it is, we could spend some time and make it even better.
To stake a claim on this place. Pronto.
Everything seems calm here. That's pretty heavy. Time to move on. Thank you.
Hey, you want to lend me a hand?
After you.
Bloater. I'd better shoot it before it gets close. If that screamer sees me, it's bad news.
Got another freak. Wonderful.
The air feels thick. There's gotta be a plague heart nearby. Probably lots of plague zombies, too. Ugh, the air tastes like blood soup. That won't work. Do you need more of these? It's clear, but I can't really secure this place with a plague heart so close by.
Hey there. The safest way to collect samples is by killing plague zombies. The best place to find them is in the territory around a plague heart. Those things basically infect their whole environment. It's not pretty. Or you could just destroy the plague heart itself to get a bunch of samples. That's more dangerous. This won't be easy, so you should bring the best equipment you have on hand.
Helping out like this is a good way to make friends.
Let's hope this pays off. We could use allies out here.
I don't know who they are, but we're not alone. That's that.
That's great!
With these plague samples, I can make something that'll cure blood plague if one of us gets infected. We're happy to share the recipe if you need it.
Much obliged.
See you around.
So, here's some news for you. Folks, we really gotta get cracking on these plague hearts.
I hear ya.
Remember, we've earned their trust. Somehow.
Sweet. Thank you. Running real low there.
Yes?
No room for that.
Most scavengers focus on big items. If we stock up on small comforts, it'll add up when we need to trade.
Any chance of a resupply out here?
If it makes us even, I'll do it. Not bad.
What's a guy gotta do to get a care package around here? What's a guy gotta do to get a care package around here?
Fine. I'm good for it.
That's all of that. You never do get used to the smell. Suppose we can do something with this.
Huh?
Any more trouble.
Huh?
That's pretty heavy.
Yes?
That's a lot of stuff. If only I had room for it.
Hmm?
The outpost is up and running.
But as nice as it is, we could spend some time and make it even better.
Where should I put this? That's a lot of stuff. Down to the last magazine here.
Hmm? This will slow me down.
I don't know who left this lying around, but they're lost.
Huh? Huh? Yes?
Time to move on.
Yes?
I have to get more of those. If only I had room for it.
Hey, hon. You're welcome to come in. What's going on, hon?
Got anything useful you're looking to unload?
All right.
I think I just saw somebody I know.
That's heavy.
Hi.
I'm looking to do some trading.
Sure, why not?
Huh?
You think we can pick up the pace? Yes. Huh?
Nowhere for that to go.
That's a lot of stuff.
This'll slow me down. Hmm?
Did everyone behave while I was gone?
Dear Diary, today is the day we finally got our shit together. Yay! Huh? I have a solution for our needs. Recruit more people. Hey, you. Hey, you're not dead.
No way I can fit this.
I'm thinking we could use a leader around here. Huh? Get ready. Horde incoming.
This is my last mag. Could be a problem later.
Yes?
Damn, and me without my shopping list. I guess this trip was worth it after all.
Huh?
Nothing.
That's a lot of stuff. Yes. Huh?
This is my last mag. Could be a problem later. Should really enjoy the peace and quiet while I can.
Huh?
I already got all I can handle.
Nothing more to see. That's pretty heavy.
Hmm? Hey guys, we could really use a hand over here.
Yes? Yes? Hmm?
Where should I put this?
That's heavy.
Okay, the work's done and this outpost is ready for use.
If we put a little more work in, this place could really pay off.
That's pretty heavy.
Hmm?
No room for that.
Yes?
Hey, got another thing to keep you busy. Hey, I found out where we can start looking for the shit we need.
Barely lift this. That's pretty heavy.
Huh?
That's a lot of stuff.
Yes?
Coming over. Don't go anywhere.
Thanks.
One, two, three. Yeah, that's a horde. Great. Here they come. Huh?
That's pretty heavy.
Nice to know you got my back. Don't do nothing I wouldn't do.
Don't just stand out there, hon. Come on in.
What's new, buddy?
Always glad to see you.
Hi.
Hey, amigo.
We need your skills, and honestly, you'll have a better chance of survival with us. Nothing.
Got some sitting ducks nearby.
Get rid of that one!
Thank you.
That was the sound of my last shot. This place is cleaned out. Almost out of those.
Do I really need to remind all of you that we're low on fuel? don't say this a lot, but yeah, this group's pretty cool.
I appreciate that.
Hey, pal. What's new and horrible today?
You're still slowing me down. That's a lot of stuff. Not gonna fit. You're the boss.
Anyone who can hear this, get your butt back to base. We got these.
I can barely lift this.
Are going crazy on our base! Don't give up, guys!
I gotta make sure it's dead.
Nice to see you're still kicking. Good to see you.
Tag, you're it. Rock.
We made it. Again.
time for me to focus on my needs for a bit. My brother worked as a cop in this town, but I haven't seen him since the outbreak.
We could definitely use more people with tactical training. See what you can find.
Goodies to trade straight from Trumbull Valley. Come on by.
Well, I'm empty now.
Check that box on the to-do list.
Ritter from the network. As some of you know, I grew up in a place called Trumbull Valley. The valley has seen tough times like everywhere else, but it's bouncing back thanks to the strong folks who live there. If you're looking for a good place with good people, you should find your way to Trumbull Valley.
I guess it's kind of useful. Not bad. Better watch out. Zombies are close.
Thank you.
plague zombies must think they own this town.
Might we chat for a bit?
talk about something that would help us both?
I guess it's kind of useful. Seems clear for now, but with a plague heart around, that won't last. This'll come in handy. That's a lot of crap to haul around. I'm done scoping out this place.
guess. This will slow me down. Almost out.
This load's gonna wear me out. Nothing here.
I like to think that some places have their shit together better than we do. For example, Iceland. They always seem cool and smart and, hey, islands. Here's some shit I found out there. Some of it might be useful.
Shit, I'm beat.
Huh?
New place to put it.
No place to put that.
That's a lot of shit. Gotta drop something else first. I guess it's kinda useful.
Yes?
Well, time for me to move on. If you ever end up over at Trumbull, feel free to stop by.
Damn it. Way too loud. Do it! Oh yeah! Collect them all. Gonna run out of that soon. Gotta stay away from the sick fucking Z's. This load's gonna wear me out. Where am I gonna fit that?
rest, okay? I know that look, and I do not want you to get me sick.
Pretty damn sure I smell some loot in this dump.
Found a potential outpost, but it's in the middle of a plague zone. Think it could be worth the risk?
Yeah, no room for that. That's a lot of shit.
Yes?
Where am I gonna fit that? That's a lot of shit. Seriously, that's it? Nothing left to see here. That's a lot of crap to haul around. Better take out that bloater before he gets close. That's a lot of shit. If it ain't the heat, it's the humidity. Down for the count. Whose town? Our town. Shit, I'm getting that fucking zombie crud.
Now that's heavy.
Gotta drop something else first. Where am I gonna fit that?
Huh?
It wouldn't be all that hard to convert this dump into a new home. This dump is clear. I'm seeing way too many infestations around here. Hey! Heyo! Is this thing even fucking on? Am I talking to myself here? Hello? Hello?
Everything okay here?
Fuck, the air around these plague hearts makes my lungs burn.
Got some sitting ducks nearby. bloater. Ugh, just... ugh.
Is perfect for an outpost. Hey, amigos, I'm back.
Keep it up, and we just might live through this.
Here you go.
You gotta rest, okay? I know that look, and I do not want you getting sick. Hmm?
This load's gonna wear me out.
Hmm? Have decades of disaster movies not taught you people the importance of stocking up on fuel? I'm gonna see if resting up will take care of this. A friendly face.
This little 8-ball might just save your ass.
Oh, I never knew you cared. All right, guys, I'm ready to get back in the game.
Stay safe.
My turn.
Oh, look who's not dead yet.
That's pretty heavy.